by, in a sense, sublimating or pushing our needs down and making everybody else's needs more important, that puts everybody else up here on a pedestal and us down here. And when we consciously start meeting our needs by, one, giving to ourselves in a conscious way, eating healthy, going to the gym, getting enough sleep, taking time to read and relax, doing things for us, that creates an internalized belief, I'm valuable, I'm worth something. And then asking other people to help meet our needs. And that's what really mature people do. They surround themselves with what I call a cooperative reciprocal relationships, where everybody in these relationships is getting something of value from it. And by making our needs a priority, by giving to ourselves and creating these systems they give to us as well, it creates an internal emotionalized core belief, I'm valuable.